If you were anywhere near downtown this morning, you saw this big cloud of black smoke. A vacant three-story building caught fire just north of the BJC hospital complex. No one was hurt in either incident.